love basketball because it's very popular sport. Basketball has a lot of emotions, you know. In basketball, we can have new relationships with the new people we meet, you know. And for me, it's my life, you know. I'm playing basketball since 5 years old, so basketball for me means everything. Best moment maybe was when I was 16 years old. I played in under-16 Lithuania national team and we won bronze medal. So probably it's the best win for me at this moment. I'm not old player, so maybe I will win something else in my career. We'll see. I respect fans who are loyal, you know. The fans loyal, so they are true fans. I don't like fans who are not loyal, you know. When you're losing, it's when and they left the gym. It's not a true fan. So I always respect fans who are loyal. Of course, I expect a lot of wins. I expect that after the season I will be a better player than I was before the season. That's it. My inspiration is my motivation, no? Every day I want to be better basketball player than I was yesterday. It's my inspiration, no? All the sports, music, my inspiration. Good morning, no? I can get that inspiration from everywhere, from things that I would like to do. Yes, I have one ritual. I always, you know, cross myself. So, every game. That's a good one. My biggest non-basketball dream is went to America and see America with my eyes. I want to see America.